Hello everyone and welcome, welcome. This is yours truly, the Prophet Apostle Paul Jackson, and I'm so excited to be with you another time. Welcome to Morning Glory, your morning's motivation and inspiration to start your day. Because the best way to start your day is with God. I want to take you to Joshua chapter 6 and verse 18. Joshua chapter 6 and verse 18 reads thus: "And he in every wise keep yourself from the accursed thing, lest he make yourself a curse when he take off the accursed thing and make the camp of Israel a curse and trouble it." Amen. God bless you, and I'm so happy that you have took the time out to be with me this morning. Amen. God has a word for you in store. I'm happy to see each and every single one of you. Amen, and God bless you as you join me, and thanks for taking the time out to be with me this morning. Amen. The Bible said, "And ye in any wise keep yourself from the accursed thing." I want you to understand that there are some people that if we have never met them, our life will be better. There are some person, they're so toxic that the mere fact that they come around you, things begin to go bad in your life. I don't know if you've ever experienced it before. There's some person, they're so toxic. There's some person, when they come around you, you just begin to experience a bad day automatically. There are person that come around you that they're dream killers. They will come in your life, and here you are planning great things for your life, and they will begin to tell you that this can't work, this won't work, you are not qualified, you are not this, you are not that. I don't know if you've ever experienced that before. That person that come into your life and they begin to point out every single reason why you can't make it. Oh my God. They begin to tell you that all odds are against you, but they will never tell you that you can make it. So Joshua, the Bible is saying that we should be careful of who and what we associate ourselves with. Because there are things that if you associate yourself with them, you are destined to fail. Oh my God Almighty. I hope you are listening to me this morning. I say there are things and people, if you associate yourself with them, you are paving a path to failure and you are paving a path to destruction. Because he said, in any wise, keep yourself from what? The accursed thing. Meaning there are things in this earth that are naturally accursed. Oh my God. There are persons that are in this earth, they are naturally accursed. And there are persons also that is in this earth, they are naturally a blessing. If you come in contact with them, your life will be better because you know them. And there are persons that if you come in contact with them, your life will be destroyed. I want you to understand that many setbacks that you have in your life that you can't come back from up until this day is because you have met somebody that was a curse. It's because you have met somebody that has killed something inside of you. Oh, Kadi Brosteva. You have met somebody that speak a word in your life that immobilize you and shut down that era of your life that you can't even get a breakthrough in that era up until now. But this morning, as these words go forth, you will be delivered from every word that has been spoken against you by haters. You'll be delivered from every word that has been spoken against you by negative people, negative forces, negative sources that you have come in contact with. I break it now by the power of God. So he said, in you and always keep yourself from the accursed thing, lest you make yourself a curse. Meaning there are persons, if you are blessed and you associate with yourself with these people, automatically you'll become a curse. I'm warning somebody today through the Holy Ghost. Be careful of the person that you associate yourself with. Be careful of the person that you allow to speak in your life. Be careful of the person that you accommodate in your private space. Because you are just like the persons that are closest to you. The five closest persons or the four closest persons to you, you are just like those persons. So he said, in all wise, keep yourself from the what? The accursed thing. The accursed thing. Maki zebro katanaba. Lest you become accursed like unto it and trouble the camp of Israel. There are some people that you have met in your life. From the day you met them, you bring trouble in your home. Oh, my, oh, gee, break it, ever. I say, from the day you met those persons, you bring trouble in your life. Oh, God, who am I talking to this morning? I said, there are persons, from the day you have met those persons, you bring trouble in your life. It's like you open the door and you say, come and destroy my life. Because that's just what those persons have did to you. They wreck your life. They set you back so far that up until this point in time, you're still building. You're still building from that which they have destroyed. You're building back the wall of your life like Nehemiah from the heap of the rubble that those person has caused in your life. From the destruction that they have caused in your life, you're building from scratch because of the person that entered into your life. That man that entered into your life. Leave you up until this point in time, 2021, and you're still building. Makurebe zebra katadaba. 10 years ago, and you're still building. 5 years ago, and you're still building that which they have came into your life and destroyed. So he said, keep yourself. You have to be careful of the person that you let into your life. Because not everybody brings blessing. Not everybody brings blessing in your life. Some person brings curse in your life. Not everyone that looks like a blessing is a blessing. And not everybody that looks like a curse is a curse. That's the reason why you need what is called discerning of spirits. You need the gift of discernment today. In this day and age, when wrong look right and right seems wrong. When people that are self-proclaimed prophets, self-proclaimed apostles, self-proclaimed pastors, you need the eye of the Holy Ghost to really detect who is really of God and who is not of God. So we say, keep yourself from the accursed thing, lest he become accursed unto it and trouble the camp of Israel. So many troubles you have encountered in your life because you have let somebody in that should not be in. You let in a friend that should not be in. You let in a family member that should not be in. You let in a man that should not be there. You let in a woman that should not be dear. Oh, maka de bronde de bazuprakata. You are divorced today because of that woman that should not be in your life. You are divorced today because of that man that should not be in your life. You are left with just children. You are a single parent this morning because of that man that you let into your life that shouldn't go in, because you never had the eye to see that that was a curse, even though it looked like a blessing. So I want you to understand this morning. God wants you to understand this morning. Be careful of who you're associated with. Are you hearing me? Are you hearing me this morning? Be careful of the persons that you associate yourself with. Because if you associate yourself with these persons and they're a curse, they will bring a curse into your life that will destroy. Find and associate yourself with a blessing. That's why it's very important for you to watch me every time I come live. And even when I don't come live, find a broadcast and watch it to receive a blessing. To keep the blessing that God has given unto you. So God bless you. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I honor you today. I thank you for your word. I thank you for your people that has joined, the people of God. I pray that you continue to bless them. Open up their eyes, that they will see haters, that they will see fakers, that they will see sneaks, that they will see witches, that they will see warlocks, and able to identify them. I pray that you bless them now in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen and amen. So God bless you, beloved one, as you go throughout your day. Remember to share the broadcast and also to give the video a thumbs up. So this is yours truly, the prophet Paul Jackson, saying the Lord God bless you and keep you in Jesus Christ's name. Amen.